Guys, I think. I'm just kidding. Hello, everybody. Welcome to Resident Evil Revelations 2 Raid Mode. And what this is basically a battle simulator where you play as a character and you play as through the different scenarios. I am playing as Hunk, as he was first introduced back in Resident Evil Operation Raccoon City. Personally, one of my favorites, because I love the... It goes back to the original storyline back of in 2. I hope it was 2. Oh, and I never noticed the chains on the floor. What's this blue door? Oh, I think that's online. Anyway, let's go on a mission, shall we? Actually, no, first let me explain these little things. This is my ranking in records, is where I can basically view everything I've done. This is where you spawn, and you can end the game by sitting back down in the chair. There's your about the mode where you can look at all this. Like, split screen. I want to play this with my brother. This is the voice log. And this is the store where you can purchase weapons and, what are they called? Upgrades for your individual weapons. I bought a weapon. Hold on, where is it? That's right, it's the sniper rifle. What do I want to replace, though? I'll replace the Magnum. Ooh, you do a lot more damage. Alright. Oh, hard. Let's do this. This is actually my third go. Ooh. My first time the recording didn't actually start. Well, it did, but my microphone didn't. And second time, I had to go eat as soon as I was doing my intro, which sucked. Did I start? Yeah. God dang it! I did record 3 other stuff, but guess what? The microphone. Ooh! Oh, come on. Headshot, baby. I hit you twice. Excuse me, I just got done eating. Another upgrade. God dang it. Come on, we can do this. Ah! I love these. Shit! Can I do this without healing? Or dying? Oh god. That was close. Then again, this is a hard mission. At least I cleared it. So, who's excited for the new Resident Evil? Well, it's out, but I haven't got a chance to play it, so it's new to me. And I really want to play it.
Mission complete.
I started playing this so I can get back into the spirit of Resident Evil. Because before this, I could not, like, I have not played a Resident Evil game in years. God dang, it was so long. Thank you. like, I literally missed Resident Evil. I think the last one I played was like 5. Electric ammo. Increased range. Quick load. And capacity. There we go. Let's deploy out on another mission. Wait, what? That was recommended level 10. Oh, I haven't played this yet. Take on online a mission from the blue door in the vestibule. Awesome. I guess I'll play online of this soon. Whoa! It's a casino! Oh my god! God dang it! Oh God! God dang it! Reload, god dang it! What? I don't want to know what that thing is.
Stall!
Don't do this now.
Machine gun.
Huh. I saw I conquered. Gained a toolbox access. What is that?
Second stage cleared. Don't worry, I'm just collecting every little thing about you and sending that data to my central servers. Oh, too intrusive? But how else are we going to get to know each other? Now go out there and entertain me.
Okay, so this is new stuff. Oh, I can combine parts together now. That's cool. Ice bullets. Increase your health recovered by 3 when you deliver the finishing blow to an enemy. That is cool. Handgun P10 level 9. Let's get that. Alright guys, I'm gonna be doing some upgrading, I'll be right back. Okay guys, apparently I didn't finish out chapter 1. Let's go finish that out real quick. I think it's this, since it's like recommended level 4 and I'm a level 9, this should be a little easier. I think I can kill them with my pistol. Oh yeah. Let's do this. Come on, let's do this. Come on. Oh, why'd I fire that? I didn't mean to shoot that. I'm already fighting those in the campaign. I'm only on episode 2, for crying out loud. Oh God. I'm not good with sniper rifles, but I like using them. It gets the job done. I have the key, never mind. Thank you. Easy peasy. Alright guys, sorry, I had to go do laundry. But anyway. Ooh, that's a nice portrait. Hey, yeah, I just actually wanted to talk. These portraits are all actually locations from all the different games. Some bit in bigger sizes than others. Like, I knew there was a train one that symbolizes Origins. Huh. Anyway, let's do that last 106 mission. Let's get that out of the way. Where am I? Where is this? Ow. Okay, I got reckless. Is this 6? I think it is. Come on, you undead freaks. Where is this dude? There we go. why'd I aim all the way over there? Shoot it too. Alright, mission cleared. Ten skill points. Nice. Hunk level 10.
First stage cleared. Well, it's good we got that out of the way. Introductions are always so awkward. Now it's time to really get to know each other. Show me what you've got, and don't disappoint me.
So I think I was supposed to get that before the chapter 2 one. Alright guys, that's where I'm going to end it here. If you enjoyed this episode, leave a like and tell me in the comments section. And I'll make more videos. I'm still sorry that I've been gone lately, that there's been like a 2-week gap between videos. It's because other stuff I record, it's just that I haven't been feeling it. Those recordings sucked. And I've been too busy to edit videos and record them. Anyway. I love you guys. Peace out, sunflowers.